All right. Okay. So basically, I've done it. I'm doing a YouTube video. I mean, for a while now, I've been thinking about doing a YouTube video. You know, a lot of people have been thinking about doing this. Oh, yeah, I'm about to do a YouTube video. I'm down to start a YouTube channel. Blah 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 blah. And it had to take a pandemic for me to actually do one. So yeah, I mean, I guess we're all stuck inside now. If you haven't been reading the news, there's a fucking virus going on outside, killing people. By the time I'm shooting this, we're the 1st of April, so we're officially 420 now. We're officially 420, and apparently there's over 800,000 cases around the world with over 40,000 deaths. So I literally can't go outside anymore. I lost 2 jobs in a span of a week. 2, mind you. I had to pay once a week. I was being paid weekly. For the first time in my life, I had the taste of actually getting money. But now, it's all been taken away because a dude decided to eat a bat. It is what it is. I have no idea what to do or say in this video. I literally didn't think about it. I don't know if I actually want to do a channel as well. Is it worth it? Is it worth my time doing a channel? Are people actually gonna watch the videos? I don't think people are gonna watch the videos. I think the only people who's gonna watch this video are either the people that are following me on social media or my friends. It would be really weird to see strangers actually liking and watching what I do. By the way, yes, we're in my studio right now. I'll just do a quick studio tour. Basically, just this is another wall with some boxes. I literally didn't plan any of this, really. I don't know what I should do. I don't know if I should do skits. I don't know if I should do reviews, a let's play. I don't know what this could be. I don't know what this channel could be. Or even if it is an actual channel. Is it a channel? Or is it not a channel? I have no idea. I don't even know if I should do my videos in English or in French. Because I could do both. This is basically like a tutorial, a free trial video. There's really nothing. I could like literally stop the video right now, literally, because I have nothing to say. I'm literally just talking in my basement in front of a camera. It's 12:37, so I guess this is just like a video to like. Yeah, also, if you guys have like any suggestions, or like if you guys want to do a video with me that it doesn't really matter, I'm pretty open-minded about this stuff. Like, unfortunately, like we can't shoot anything outside like right now. But I mean, once this whole thing lays off and like it's done, I would love to see like my friends partake in my videos. Like I'd want to do some shit where we can like, you know, go around and like punch some cops in the face and like run away, or like some stupid, like I don't know, something stupid, or like I don't know, go in restaurants and like moan at customers, you know, the dumb stuff. Share your ideas, like with like if you guys want to see this grow. Like I don't think like if I were to do this YouTube shit, like I wouldn't really do it myself. I'm not really comfortable in front of a camera, although I am talking in front of a camera right now, so it doesn't really make any sense. Like yeah, just drop like any like suggestions, like yo, you should do this, or you could do that, like, because I don't know how this YouTube shit works. I literally see people like doing a YouTube video and I'm like, yo, I could do a YouTube video too, but now that I'm about to do this, I really don't think I can actually do a YouTube video now. Fuck. I don't think I'm allowed to swear on YouTube. Am I allowed to swear on YouTube? No, I'm not allowed to swear. You're gonna demonetize my video. It's not like anybody's gonna watch this anyway. Seriously, just DM me if you're interested in like fucking doing this shit with me, or like if you wanna do some stuff, it could be fun. By the way, sorry for the lack of a decent haircut. If you haven't noticed, all the barbershops are closed. Shoutouts to Don, El Mabero Sele, you know, you feel me? Making us handsome all the time. Sorry I can't see you anymore. Oh, and before I end the video, make sure to check out all the links below. I'll be like putting links of like my Instagram, my team's Instagram, the brand's Instagram. I'm actually talking like most of you guys already know me, but I feel like this is only people that I know that are gonna watch this video. I'm honestly expecting like 20 views max. These are like my 20 friends watching this. Also I wanted to say this for all the other artists out there. If you're an artist, if you make music, or if you draw or if you paint or like anything like on a creative side, just let me know. I'll try to like just like give you a slight push, you know. I'll just feature your music in the background.
Yeah.
So basically, if you guys like are into music or recording or anything, like I'll just try to feature like your stuff before my videos. You guys don't have to pay me. I'm not there yet. This video is not sponsored by Skillshare. So just fucking feel free to send me all your stuff, and I'll try to like do whatever like I can to like give you a bit of push. All right, this has been your boy Eve. Please like, subscribe, and peace. It's been a pleasure doing this. I'll literally edit this shit like right now, so you guys will literally like watch this tomorrow in the comfort of your couch or bed or wherever you watch videos, in the bathroom, in the shower. I know some people watch videos in the shower. Okay, I gotta stop talking. This has been your boy Eve. Please like, subscribe, and peace.
All right.